most likely we're seeing that Caitlyn Annie in the mid lane and a split push attack from Royal. Godlike is a crazy split pusher. It's all he likes to do.
And it's really hard to call this game because of the fact that, you know, Royal Club have generally lost out to OMG except that qualifier final, which was a bit of an anomaly on the results.
I was thinking people
very interested
in
to
the
see
background
how, you know, the
waving their signs
affected OMG and what Royal Club's preparation has really got for us in this game.